open up.
A voluntary recall is now in effect for certain cantaloupes.
The state says the fruit is probably linked to a deadly outbreak of bacteria sweeping across the country and hitting New Mexico especially hard. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger is following the recall announcement.
Yeah, guys, these numbers are concerning. 3 dead, 10 cases, and more suspected cases being evaluated right now. What's it all mean? Watch what you eat. Buy with caution, because it's looking more and more likely that a whole crop of cantaloupe from southern Colorado is behind a deadly bacteria outbreak.
The signs are all pointing towards these Rocky Ford cantaloupes.
The city is taking the threat seriously, issuing a voluntary recall for stores to get rid of the melons. The state is advocating the same thing. 2 of the 3 New Mexico deaths, all tied to listeria, happened in our backyard, Bernalillo County.
And we know that we have those cantaloupes here in stores and on shelves.
And considering that cantaloupes are such a hot product around the metro right now, we're told it's only a matter of time before this recall becomes mandatory.
I think given the severity of what's going on, the number of cases, and that there are some fatals in there, the FDA is doing everything that they can, I'm sure, to try to wrap that up quickly. So we expect to hear something back fairly soon.
Probably within the next few days. In the meantime, make sure to be cautious with any melons you might already have your hands on.
Certainly, you want to make sure that you wash them before you eat them.
And anything left out for more than a few hours should be thrown away in an effort to keep this bacteria from spreading. Now, we should stress not every case of this infection is deadly. In fact, the majority are not. But if you have any kind of underlying health issues of any kind, this should be a big concern. Tanya.
A high fever and severe stomach issues are early signs of the infection. So contact your local doctor or the state health department if you think you could.